My presentation title is DevOps's current state in state and community in South Korea. My name is Daehyun Sung, and I'm one of Korean open source contributors and also now Gram Foundation member. And also DevOps Korean team's founder member since 2017. And I'm the Document Foundation member since 2019. And I'm the partner is my daughter, and I'm a pre-DRA open source enthusiast in Korea, and my activity is Korean community management and QA, and improve some Korean features on DevOps. And I'm a father of a child and husband of a family, and I'm DevOps engineer in my company, DevOps, since last years. Where am I from? I'm from Korea. My Korea time is coordinated universal time is plus 6 and 9, but Romania's time zone is coordinated universal time plus 3. So. Six hours different. My body is very weird. I'm from Korea. South Korea. Seoul located in between Beijing. Here is Beijing and here is Tokyo. Between Beijing and Japan. China and Japan, and Beijing, between Beijing and Tokyo. Now I live in Anyang. I'm originally from South Korea's Southeast areas. So now I live in here, and in Seoul is here, and Suwon is Samsung Electronics Batteries located in here, and between also, I live in Anyang, between Seoul and Suwon. And nearest map, you can find North Korea territories. I visited near North Korea's field, watching the North Korea field. Yeah. And this is my first time visiting Europe and my first offline conference in Europe. as you know Romania and Romanian languages, I know the Dracula and Mim song, but it's Moldova's music group's song, but it's a Romania song. My Yahoo! So, let's start my presentation. Yes, ODF and DevOps status in Korea. In South Korea, DevOps users have a few, no, very little bit few. Maybe I report almost Korean bugs and reported and fixed bugs. In the office market, in Korea's office market, MS Office is 70%, and HWP is 30%. Korea real name is Hangul Computer. So HWP office has exclusive position in the public sector's office market. The reason is that under Korea law, public sectors have to purchase only Korean companies' software unless there is something special. So many of Korea's public sector use HWP instead of MS Office. HWP full name is Hangul Word Processor, published by Hancom. In Korean, real name is Hangul Computer. In Korea, South Korea, however, both Hancom's document standard format and ODF's are document format standard as a public sector. The Korea government adopted ODF as a part of Korean industrial standard. This is KSX ISO/IEC 26300 in 27. Also, Hancom's file format standard KSX 6101 is also Hancom's document standard format standard documentation. Korea government guided SLMA based document specification. So, Hancom made SLMA based SWPS format based on government proposal. However, Hancom's binary file format SWP broadly used in Korea. This is a link about the ODF Korean version and this Korean standard Hancom's recommended document standard format link. This is I captured the standard document standard title or cover. Almost many of Korean public sector users currently use SWP format and add HWPS format. This is I compared the SWP and MS Office and LibreOffice. This is a screenshot of SWP Mac version. Also, this is a 18 screenshot. Also, currently, I also screenshot SWP current version, SWP 2022. I think, in my opinion, South Korea government recommended to use please change it to binary to SML based format. So, Hancom recommended using HWPS format instead of HWP. This is a link that since 2021 February maybe 3 years ago, Hancom noticed for recommending the use of HWPS. This is I captured this Korean. Many HWP Hancom released many of formats. Bio formats, it's HWPML and try to HWP version 3. It's only supported LibreOffice. But it's old binary format. And currently, Korea people use, government and people use HWP version 5. Currently popular in use in Korea, released in 2010. OWPML is based on HWPML, government guided SML based document specification, released in 2010. But also, currently use this, generated SML-based document specs by Hancom. Hancom recommend to use HWP program since 2021. Do you know Clam AV? Clam AV is open source antivirus software project. Clam AV releases the SWP file format document file format. If you want the link, you can easily learn the SWP file format details. Now I found the SWP and the SWP MS Word and the LibreOffice file format. Compare the file formats. HWP is binary content, not easy need a file format. But the MS Word and LibreOffice and HWPS is a text-based format, easily readable format. It's SLM based. I captured the 안녕하세요 is Korea word hello. HWP issues for expect in Korea. I found the Korea KDE Academy's keynote, Mapping Crimes Against Humanity in North Korea with free open source software. This is a link to the keynote sessions YouTube link. Speaker then described those in North Korea human rights working and using free and open source software and data. He added that using free open source software in Korea is in the challenges for originals, Korea Imp, font, banking, and online transition, and Hangul word processor, HWP files. So many of prisoners in Korea basically confusing the HWP file, open the HWP file, HWP files. Also in Korea, government want to transit to Windows to Linux, so many of software companies make the OS software based on Linux. This is make the Gurum OS. Gurum OS is based Debian-based Linux distribution led by Korea's National Security Research Institute and Hong Kong. Also include Hong Kong. I don't like it. Gurum literally means cloud in Korea. So try to transit to OS. Try to in Korea, but only not include Office. Oh, it's really hard. So Gurum OS based Linux distributions released from various vendors, Hancom and TMS. This is National Security Research Institute's Gurum OS. And I also installed Hancom's Gurum OS. Hancom's Gurum OS Linux screenshot. I screenshot the Linux and add the softwares, and only shows the viewers. It's a critical issue for Hancom's Gurum Linux. Only support HWP Office Viewer. It's not fully liberal open source software. Typical property software. It's used fully for user personal user in free, but business user is it's need to contract Hancom. And also in Korean law, it's barriers to ODEP use in Korean law. In Korean law, I captured the Korean law and watching the electronic documents format use PDF, HWP, DOC, SLS, and PPT, GUL is Samsung Electronics releases the word processor file format and text and images, but not included in ODF. Oh, it's very hard. Also, in Korea, intellectual property office notice, I found the link. Submit electronic document format and use HWP and or HWPX and DOC and DOCX PDF. Where is the ODF? Oh, no. No include ODF. So, Korea, and also some Korea government, some South Korea public sector tried to adopt PDF ODF formats. And Ministry of Science and ICT in Korea tried to adopt the ODF formats. Nearly adopted the formats, but each link is only include ODF download. And then currently, and added HWP and HWPS viewer and viewer link button. It's made by Synapse Soft. Add the ODF download and watching an online viewer. However, it can download ODT on press release link. If you want to edit and submit a document, you must use a proprietary software, SWP. And also, Gyeonggi-do province try to use migration SWP to ODF. It failed. Maybe 3 years ago, governor don't use SWP, use ODT and PDF instead of SWP, but changed. Because many of Korea government want to found or developer ODF can use make and contribute to ODF developer don't found it. So use Hong Kong's SWPs. Last year, Hong Kong site don't sell downloaded SWP software. You changed online office. So Hong Kong software process service termination notice. I found the notice. Leads to registration, first the payment, and vendor login. So Hong Kong's EULA end user license agreement, viewer priority license, personal user in free, but corporate user is evaluated. And also, not released Linux viewer versions. And if you download the iOS viewer, in at the app includes advertisement. This is captured the advertisement. Also, Android viewer is also same. So Korea government knows the problem of monopolizing SWP proprietary software for public sector. So alternative to people who don't buy or use SWP software, Hangul released a 공공 Hangul for editing public documents. Well, it's only personal purpose to use, and only working Windows OS. This is example of public SWP screenshot. So also, Korea government thinks that make the viewer for any SWP viewer for maybe, companies, request from companies. So sign software make the office viewer, but it's not open source software. It's only viewer. Also, and sign software's office and the Polaris office is web-based office. Many Korean companies can read and write SWP file format and knows file format. However, only release it as a proprietary software. In my opinion, open source ecosystem has not activated yet in Korea. So, and in this year, I attended the PyCon conference, PyCon Korea conference, and this is my company sponsored PyCon conference and make the panel discussion sessions timing in Dharma. And attended the my company's CEO and staff and Korea's AI company Upstage CEO and Hong Kong University of Science and Technology Professor Sung Kim. And one person says that how to analyze the SWP file format data. In Korea, many C-level users and write down SWP format don't analyze Korean data. So I checked the demand for SWP and SWPS file format analysis. This is a link portals. Also, one person make HTTP PyPy packages. It's PyPy package, Python package to generate HTTP document for office automation. You need to use Windows API, Windows and but hang compliance to disconnected OCS controller maintenance after this year. Oh, this is an example. I don't like this HTTP. It's but maybe in Korea more interoperability is needed to generate more interoperable documents for Mac, Linux users, and foreigners in Korea. It's a conclusion. Korea public sectors need to use ODF as a document standard. They want to replace to HTTP format to ODF format. But also some local companies can make views and editors that support OSML and HTTP formats and ODF, also ODF formats. They only sell software as a proprietary software and don't contribute to open source software. Because the open source ecosystem is rarely activated in Korea. So, also public sector want migrating HTTP to other software and format. As a result, the Korean government requests machine readable file format instead of binary-based HTTP format. Hong Kong adopted HTTP file formats to current HTTP software. This is my goal in developing to make free open source software ecosystem and make culture in Korea and more Korean document translation bug fix and need to work in increase open source developments developers who can handle ODF. My large goal is implement HTTP view maybe HTTP X viewing and editing and task automation function in LibreOffice. Community working is briefly speaking. Time is nearly over. Only remains three minutes. I attended a conference, Ubuntu Asia conference, and Japanese online conference of LibreOffice Kaigi, and become a keynote session. And this year's Ubuntu Korea attended Ubuntu Korea. Conference this year, I promote LibreOffice. Yeah, in that last year, I promote LibreOffice in last year. In each after COVID-19 pandemic, my first offline promote in LibreOffice in Korea. This is a photo, and I also in this year I become a LibreOffice Japanese team's annual meetup, LibreOffice Kaigi's keynote speaker. So, and NLP Shinji is here. Ogasawa Naruhiko and many of Japanese members and discuss with the LibreOffice. And I attended this Ubuntu Korea sessions and promote LibreOffice on MS Korea. I try to Korean and CJK issues is very, time is nearly used, time is remains 2 minutes. So I quickly pass the. I changed, in this year, I changed the default Korean font size 10.5 point to 10 point. In Korea, because Korean know it shows Korea font size is 10 p.m. Yeah, this is a link of Korean rules. Yeah, I captured the Korean rules piece. In this year, I piece the Korea default Korean font in LibreOffice. And this also I improve the LibreOffice's Unicode's review. I suggest the code review, but rejected. But reviewer found the code block is redundancy code, so it repeated it. And this is confusing in the CJK characters. So I passed the. But Korea, this example of unlike the Chinese and the English, in Korea and the Japanese word order is subject and object and verb order. Word orders. I ate a meal, and Chinese also same grammars. Word chura pan. In Korea, said 나는 밥을 먹었어. And Japanese said 私は 고환을 食べた. And this is example of Western and Chinese use subject verb object word order. But however. In Asia, many of Asia company countries is borrows subject object verb word order. Yeah, this is example in Korea and Japanese and Mongolian. So I skipped this. Time is over and skipped the slide. But my conclusion is improve. Make the open source community, open source, make the ecosystem, developers, make the community and improve the Korean features in developers and make the HTTPS support. This is my presentation. Thank you for listening. And any questions? Time is over. Sorry. Yeah.